Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Mario and Luigi Starlight Island Adventure. Boy, that's a mouthful. We're in the desert world and entering the Desert Pyramid, also known as Parse Plateau 5, because calling it the Desert Pyramid, I guess, is cliche or something, I don't know. But it is clearly a pyramid, and it's a pyramid where the background does not move at all. Whoa. Oh, hey, it's Super Mario Land thing. It's pretty fantastic. Except you're not a guy that explodes, so that's fine. That's quite all right. There's stuff in some of these. It's a P-switch. All right. Why are you giving me a P-switch? Good question. Door. It's probably a reset door. More than anything else. Ah. Hey, buddy. Uh-oh. Don't be doing that, buddy. Ah, see? Because then... And you can get up here and go in this door like you're supposed to. And all's right with the world. Hey there, buddy. Take that. Uh-oh. Fire snake. That's an interesting way to die. I took his head off. And... What the hell? That's weird. It didn't kill the guy. His hitbox must be very hard to actually hit. Convenient. Very convenient. Oh, hello, I'll take that. I will take that P-switch, and... What's the point of this one? What is the point of this one? Hello. Hello, mystery door, how you doing? Oh, is it supposed to be like... a ghost house in the sense that, things... Oh, look, background. Koopa versus Goomba. Alright. That's amusing. Hi. Why would I want to go left for? Oh, there's the last dragon coin there. That's why. Interesting. Yeah. Another P-switch. That ain't it. Hold on. So we're doing this again, are we? Ugh. Gonna be another mystery door, isn't there? Isn't there? Yeah. Thought so. Follow the mystery door to there you go. Wait, is that a secret exit? That's green. That's a green block. Is that a secret exit or is that the normal exit? Well, now I'm curious as to whether this actually has a secret exit or not. Probably doesn't, but I should check anyway, I suppose. For the sake of argument, because there were a bunch of secret doors there, and, we must analyze all possibilities before we do a thing. So, first obvious thing was the door right here. Science. Well, this is a different room. It's definitely different. So, there's a door here. Okay. All of a sudden, we have options. I'll just go with it. If I go in here, I'm back to the beginning of the level. Alright. That leaves right here. Go in here, and I am just in a room with a P-switch. That's... GV. Am I stuck? I'm stuck, aren't I? Oh, okay. And that just boots me back out. Okay, so that's different. It's a different little thing. Alright, so that does nothing. Long story short, nothing there. Good job. Good job. Kill the freaking Sphinx thingy. So, obviously, have to take this first door. Take the first P-switch. Because that does nothing. Whoop. At least he doesn't turn around. Alright. Now. Second room. There was all manner of stuff. Namely, this. But if I didn't go and hit the P switch, I go in here. That just reset the room. That's just a reset door. Yes, it is. Alright. So, that's a thing. For the sake of curiosity, let's keep going left. To see if there's anything here. No. Alright, we have to go in here then. I probably should have done this the first time. That might have actually been useful. Alright, now this room, there was a door over here. So in said door... I think I'm just back here again. Yeah, I'm just back in this room again. Hell yeah. We've been here already. Just to make sure it's not a different version of the same thing. No, same thing. So yeah, I guess... the long and short of it is... there's only one exit. But I had to be sure, because you just never knew. Let me go past the block, just in case. Nope. Alright, well, I'm here anyway, might as well just do it again. Alright, I shrug my shoulders and say, alright, whatever. Had to be sure. Ludwig. Ludwig gets to go second, which means Ludwig gets to die second. That's lucky him. Hey there, buddy. How you doing? Oh, that's gonna fall. I thought so. I kinda suspected that. Alrighty. Got a little dry bones in the his house. Mario 3 fellers. Boom. Oh, hey, don't be throwing stuff. That's not cool. That's rude to throw things. Come on, buddy. You should know that. Gotta avoid Mr. Potobo there. Otherwise, it's a very straightforward castling level. Yes, I kind of verbed that, castling. As in, to castle. How, you know, it's right up there with how do you door, I suppose. I'm gonna go up here and get that. Because I can. I don't want to get too far ahead here, because the last thing I want is to, you know, kind of die myself. That would be stupid. Trust me, don't ever die yourself. That's bad. It's right up there with killing yourself. It's the same thing. Being up here a decision I should make? No. Last dragon coin's down here. Just for the sake of saying I already missed a coin in the previous level, but whatever. I still want to try to get them all just because. Just because. While I'm killing skeletons everywhere, you know? That's the thing. Hey, Ludwig! Oh, he's throwing music at me. That's not cool. And it's invincible music, too, for that matter. Is that spin-jumpable music? Yes, it is. And it's very... seems to be random... it's random... attack pa- whoops! It's random attack patterns. Like, truly random. Like, I rewound and it was a completely different attack. So, that's cool. I'll freaking... oh, wow. Okay, that hurt. Alright. Bam. There you go. Hey. Hi-yo! I'll freaking... good job. There you go. He just disintegrated. He just completely disintegrated into nothing under my feet. That's how good Mario is. He just kind of smushed him. Smushed him into nothingness. That's what he did. I like that. And we move on through a door into the cave world. Crystal Caverns. God damn. What is with people in Crystal Caverns? That was a demo world thing. Stop stealing demo world's world names. Now we're Yoshi Islanding it up with a, you know, Mario 3 styled buzzy, except for the fact that it's not blue. Therefore, is not an accurate depiction of Buzzy Beetle, and I disapprove. I was supposed to be down there. Can I go back? Why, yes, I can. I just want that, really. Bat. That's all I really want. Uh-oh. Bat. Bats are bad. And of course, since the level dots in this world are all visible already, there is no secret level, or secret exits anywhere. That's Good to know. There's a dragon coin. That's pretty great. I call them dragon coin thing. I'm pretty sure that's the correct term for them. But if you call it a Yoshi coin, or hell, a horse coin, you're probably not that far off. It's got that stupid horse on it, which is all fine and dandy. Hey there, blue shoes, how you doing? Look down here. There's a pipe here. This is either the right choice. This is the right choice. Boom. That's number 4. Hey there, guy. How you doing? You're just doing a hole. I hope you don't mind me doing that, because that's what I did. Alright. We got all the coins. We got a box there that tells me we're done. We're doing good. We're doing right good. Next. Crystal Caverns 2. Whoa. Take a listen to this. Uh-oh, Hammer Brother. Remix of the cave music. Actually, I don't think it's really so much of a remix. It's just kind of a guy who made a port of it for the same game. Whoa. Why'd I slide for it? That was dumb. How the hell? Alright, you know what? Do this the easy way. There you go. Thanks for coming. He's gonna respawn, isn't he? No, he's not. Hey, Charlie. Okay. He doesn't do the spin on his head thing that the Mario 3 buzzies do, but there are ceiling buzzies. They don't fall until you're directly underneath them. Worrisome. There, Charlie. Oop, dragon coin's down there. So we'll just blast our way through here. Yeah, good idea. Good idea. There, Charlie. Poor Charlie, they're just kind of stuck. Can't do anything. Uh-oh. Get rid of you. Oh, that hammer's still alive. Oh, freaking. Freaking no. Alright, you die. Whoop, and then you die, and then examine the contents of these boxes. There's a whole lot of nothing there. It's pretty amazing. Hey there, Charlie. I'm over here. Woo! Yeah, so I gotta run past these, because they don't fall prior to it, prior to me arriving, like the ones in Mario 3 do. Noticing, yeah, you pretty much have to be big to get all the, big and or with a cape in order to get all those dragon coins. That's amusing. Hey there, hammer guy. How you doing? He almost walked off the edge. That would have been hilarious. He just suicided himself. That would actually, no, that's not hilarious. That is not a funny thing. Don't ever talk about that being funny. Meanwhile, he's gonna walk into a wall. Very nice. Alright, Caverns 3, this is underwater, or partially underwater. Alright, that's background water. It's relatively straightforward to see when something's background water, because the waterfall's a little lighter. Those fish are... fish! Everywhere. Oh, that's a spike top. Actually looks like a buzzy with a spike on its head. That's a nifty little touch. Guy who thought of that particular sprite. Just annihilate some buzzies here. And that's what we can do. I just killed a fish underwater with it, too. That's even better. Whee! I wonder if I gotta go in one of those tubes. What the hell? These? Yes, they are. That's what I kind of figured. I think that's also the first time we've seen those particular boxes, and so... Oh, no, it's not. No, it's not. They were all over the desert world. What the hell am I talking about? I don't want that. If I can avoid it, check up here for anything. Nope. I don't gotta be too thorough since this is a yellow level, but I would like all the... Okay, there's a spike top's kind of... He's still walking after I killed him. That's amazing. They keep on strolling. They stroll to their death now. Probably need this. So I go down here. Wait till I get somewhere a little bit safer to drop my cape again. I do prefer to have it in most scenarios. Excuse me there, buddy. You know, if the underwater level is full of enemies, then yeah, I will fireball it up all day, but I'd much prefer... In most cases, I prefer the cape. Probably can't go down there if I wanted to. Whoop, need fire. Just keep switching power-ups. I always found it amusing how the cape always gives you 1,000 points, no matter how many times you drop it. So you could literally grind points just from getting 2 capes and just continually cycling between them. Because they keep giving you 1,000 points. If you were a point grinder, I don't know why you'd want to be, but... Crystal Cavern 4! Alright, we're back in the depths of the underground here. Okay. Whoa. So this is a climbing level, obviously. Take that. Thank you. Uh-oh. Rock shock. Oh, freaking careful there. That first bounce of that rock. Oh, joy. The joys of... Munchy... What the hell? There's a munchy... Those are munchy plants, and... There are munchy plants on the bottom of the vines. That's convenient. Get out of the way. Actually, science. No, that's a solid wall. Never mind. I don't know why. I thought there would be something over there. It's a yellow level. There's no secrets. All right, I gotta get rid of this chuck. Go away. I destroyed that rock even before you had a chance to shovel it. So you end up shoveling air, and you look like an idiot doing it. Take this. Just in case. Just in case there's a Charlie somewhere I gotta murder, and there isn't. He's not in this area. Oop. Grab that. Thank you. Assuming I don't want to go down. Alright. Free money! And lots thereof. I don't know how I didn't hit him. I grabbed the vine just in time to not kill him. That's astonishing. Alright. What the hell? How do I... Ah, there we go. Thank you. And that's the pipe. And that's that, I assume. Just one last little hole here. Hefty little pit there, I have to say. Alrighty. Lemmy. Lemmy's turn to die. Whoa. Careful there, Mr. Thwomp. Well, that's reassuring. Hey, look, a potobo over the chain that you need to use to go places. Yep. Thank you. Just gotta keep my eyes on those thwomps, because they could be garden stuff. It is potentially possible that they could be guarding the dragon coin. See, like this guy. It's totally guarding a dragon coin, but I don't even have to get down there. I can just spin jump off of him. It all works out. Yeah, I don't need that. I don't need it. Alright, well this seems kind of familiar in a few ways. Okay, there's lava falls everywhere, but... Well, I can get up there somehow, at some point. Wonder if they'll make it blatantly obvious, or what? Right here? No? There's 2 dragon coins up there. Alright. Let's go back. Let's go back to the beginning of the room here. Gonna go in the pipe. No. It's gonna be somewhere... where I can go through the wall or something. Through the wall or the ceiling. Because... Otherwise, I don't know how you get up there. Ah, here we go. Oh! Alright. you can't actually get up there. You can just grab the dragon coins that are up there. Maybe you can get up there, I have no idea. Where's the other dragon coin at? Right here. Now! How do I... Ah! But I can go up here. Oh. When I'm not getting killed, I can go up there. These are timed pretty poorly, because there's my safety zone. Oh, freaking... How do I... How the what now? Oh, freaking god. Wait, what am I doing? I can fly. You silly guck. You silly goose. No, that's a hole. Whole point of coming up here is, I guess, just for those two dragon coins. And that's it. Very well. Hey there, Thwomp. How you doing? Hey there, other Thwomp. How you doing? And you, too, for that matter. Alright, Lemmy. Let's do this. Let's dance. Alright. Wait, what? Alright, can't jump on Lemmy. That's the first thing. Am I supposed to... I think I'm supposed to grab those. No. What? But I can't jump on him. As you can see there, I can spin jump on him, but that doesn't do anything. Hmm. Well, how the... Oh! There's green ones! Those ones I can grab, I gotcha! Alright. I have to wait for a green one, I see. I gotcha. Freaking... You sent two green ones simultaneously. Back to back. Boom, there's two... I'll freaking hit him. Thank you. Do it right or don't do it at all. Jesus hell. Alrighty. And that's world three. So I believe this is where we're going to merge back with that secret path we found last time. Yes, we are. Right here. Macro Mountain 1. Yeah, we got time. We'll do a couple of more. At least one more. Oh, macro. Because macro means big. Because micro is little. So it's giant land, akin to Mario 3. Very much akin to Mario 3, as a matter of fact. Alright. So we got humongous pipes. Humongous everything, pretty much. I don't know if he always comes out of the pipe or not, so... Best to not chance it, I don't think. I'll just annihilate you. Alright! Did it again! That feller. Giant Paracoopas, apparently. Dangerous fellas. Just avoid them, I think. Maybe the smart thing to do. Alright, I guess he doesn't come out of the pipe. Very well. If you're on the pipe, he does not come out of it. The plant, that is. I again ask how a plant can have a determinable gender, but I guess they technically do. I really don't want to play chicken with these giant turtles, because as you've seen, those giant paracoopas, if they're jumping, they're hitting. I'm assuming I can't actually go in these humongous pipes or anything, but I could be wrong if I'm checking them anyway. You would think... If you're big enough to go into one into a little pipe, you can go into a humongous one. I mean, you're more likely gonna fall in a humongous pipe than anything. Whoops, that was... Oh no, here we go. Shazam. Thank you. I see, now I missed one. You see, I missed a coin. Where could I have missed a coin? I really want to know now. Is there a coin up here that I didn't see earlier, or what? Or what? Doesn't look like it. This looks like a whole lot of nothing. But man, dem hills in the background, man. That's a hell of a cool bag. Yeah, that ain't happening. Alright, I missed a coin. Don't know where. I probably can't go in one of those pipes, but... 24, 25 now, yeah. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do for now, I think. I don't want to do this too fast, you know? So, join me next time, probably tomorrow, when we continue on in the Land of the Giants, where Mario hopes to survive. Because, you know, he does that kind of thing. It's pretty cool when you think about it. See ya!